In this video, we'll explain how to check your reward status. If you want to check your claimed previous epoch's rewards, or unclaimed rewards for the current epoch, you can use the Get State of Rewards function from the FTSO Reward Manager smart contract. Start by searching the contract at the top right of the Songbird Block Explorer. Choose the Read Contract tab, and scroll down to Function 14, Get State of Rewards. In the Beneficiary box, enter your public wallet address. In the Reward Epoch input box, enter the epoch for which you want to check rewards. For more information on finding the current reward epoch, watch video 3 of this series, or check flaremetrics.io. Press Query once you've entered both inputs, and you'll find the results for your search. The Data Providers field will show the FTSO data providers that you have delegated to. The Rewards Amount field will display the amount that you can claim in Wei. To convert its value represented in the amount of Songbird tokens, use any Ethereum converter, such as ethconverter.com. In the Claimed field, if you've already claimed rewards, the value will be true. If the rewards have not yet been claimed, the answer will be false. The Claimable field shows rewards available to be claimed. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel for more upcoming videos.